You're gonna start with your hips, knees, and ankles all at 90 degrees. Set the ball on the front of your thighs. Arms are straight up. You're gonna make sure you push your low back down into the ground so you don't come into hyperextension. Always push down. From here, we're gonna go opposite, in control,